Paul Manafort and Michael Cohen were found guilty or pleaded guilty to two felonies. And now word that two others have reportedly received immunity and have cooperated with investigators in the Cohen case. NPR White House correspondent Tamara Keith joins us now to talk more. Hey there, Tam.
Hey, Annie.
What more have you learned?
So the Wall Street Journal is reporting today that Alan Weisselberg, the CFO of the Trump Organization, was granted immunity by federal prosecutors and provided information as part of the Michael Cohen investigation. Weisselberg is someone who has worked for Trump and his father before him for decades. He touches every check that comes out of the Trump Organization. And this follows news from yesterday, also from the Wall Street Journal, that David Pecker, the chairman of AMI, which is the parent company of the National Enquirer, had also gotten immunity to cooperate. So President Trump is in this place where there are all of these people who he thought were friends or thought were loyal to him who are now cooperating in one way or another at that Michael Cohen's guilty plea. And earlier this week, President Trump talked about that on Fox and Friends.
It's called flipping, and it almost will be only one. You get 10 years in jail, but if you say bad things about somebody, in other words, make up stories if you don't know, make up stories, they just make up lies. Alan Dershowitz said, compose, right? They make up lies. I've seen it many times. They make up things. And now they go from 10 years to...